Thomas, welkom in Den Haag. How does it feel to be here?
Thank you. It's nice to be here in this club. I am happy for this moment.
Why did you choose for ADO Den Haag?
Because they want me. They really want me. And we was in contact. They was in contact with my manager. And now in this moment I am happy to be here in this club, and I hope we have a good season.
What do you think of ADO Den Haag as a club with the fans?
I saw some videos in the YouTube. I speak with the people here. They say very nice people here, very good fans, supporters. It's good, fanatics. So I wait for match when we play at home.
You remember the two goals of you at Pek Zwolle against ADO Den Haag?
Yes, of course I remember.
It's now time to score the goals in Den Haag.
Yes, it's true. So I hope I score some goals, but important is the team. If we win and we play good, this is important.
Does the style of playing at ADO Den Haag, does that suit you? Is it good for you? I mean, with fast players on the wings.
I hope I need this. So I know the Geraldo Becker from Zwolle. A few years ago we played together. He's very fast. So I hope it will be good to me for me.
Is it for you important that to make a comeback in the national team of Czech Republic?
I don't think about no Czech national team. I think about Den Haag. This is what about think now, this moment, and it's important now.
How fit are you? Do you think that you can play on Saturday against Excelsior?
I'm fit. I already trained 2 months, almost 2 months, so I'm fit.